Ms. Lalhunmawii from Aizawl is the sole breadwinner who supports her family of three through tailoring.
Kung sang ni som pakwa October ni som ni pangakan kan pa hian motor accident na har sa na tokin spinal cord injury alaw ni ah. Tumi ni wang chuanin kei ma hian ka phak tok le ka thei tok ka thiam na ni ve ni ya ka shiatin ei zon na bul ka tan ve a pon thuin ti chuanin amaro chu kan venga te power supply hi du ang to ka thatlo wangin chu chu kan har sat na lian ber pakhat ani.
After her exposure to solar solution and learn about its advantages, she readily embraced the solution.
SELCO foundation nen in depopin an na tho kalphung te minron shil sha a kan ina te ron kalin kei po kan na tho dan te an ron zir chianga.
With the intervention, her production time has significantly decreased by 2 days. Tailoring is now her primary source of income and she earns approximately 5,000 to 7,000 per month.
Hetianga bungro tha le manro tha te han nei ve ta ka chuan fashion designing zirte karil ruwa te chuan ala oma tun aina se zo ka heng ka khol don le ka bungro don jong jong te hi tangkai zo ka man theina kong hi omse ka du ber le ka du thu samani.